next to an award show. Any award show, any person. Cokes.
Okay, so this is the same answer that I had last week when we were talking about Uber or Lyft drivers. Who would you like to have? So I'm going to say Chrissy Teigen.
Oh, that's right.
Because again, funny. I'm just trying to giggle.
Yeah.
Funny.
So funny.
She is funny.
So funny. K-Code.
Can I put two people?
Sure, why not?
Because we're going to be judging people, right? So you want RuPaul on one side.
Okay.
Billy Porter on the other side.
Fabulous.
And y'all just tell me what to think.
Yes, you're going to get all the good dish.
Oh, it'll be good, wouldn't it?
All the good dish.
How about you, who? Oh, man, there's so many.
I know, right?
I think Chrissy Teigen would be funny. I'm going to go J-Lo.
J-Lo?
Yeah.
I'm surprised you didn't say Adam.
J-Lo and A-Rod, I mean, they're so cute.
You didn't say Adam Levine?
She wouldn't be able to focus.
I know.
Would not. That's
I like never
though.
Even see him. I feel like he never even goes to any of those workshops.
I know, huh? Right?
Yeah.
Okay, Janelle Monáe.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. She wouldn't talk to me, and then I wouldn't have to be intimidated. Right? I mean, it's like, okay, you don't know me, and I don't know you. I'm invisible. Or Adele, because I just love the way she talks.
Yes.
I love when she speaks.
I love it when she laughs. She's got some great laughs.
She lets it out of the cage.
Yeah, she really
She'd be fun. Yeah. She'd be fun.
A hearty laugh. She's
All right, great. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, T.
Thanks, T.
All right, it is 5:20 on this Tuesday morning. Sorry, we're waiting.